He had one of those hoop earrings in his ear as well. Not a hoop, you know, the one where they punch a big hole through your lobe. I don't know what it's called. What is it? Stretcher. It doesn't matter anyway. Like, you can do whatever you want to your head, but that just shows a lack of foresight. That hole's never going to close. You know, you take the earring out one day, you just got a massive calamari ring hanging off the side of your head. One 1/16th of a fisherman's basket.